After 9/11, they put out a list of songs that they didn't want played, and John Lennon's Imagine was at the top of that list. Now, to the credit of many people at Clear Channel, they went, screw you. You know, even the people who could have lost their jobs over it, and I commend them for that. Not all of them did, but some of them. And it's that kind of thinking. You know, that is frightening. That's the thought police right there.